of us growing up as kids, we dream of having or have aspirations of playing at the big time college program. Six East players this year have signed letter of intents to go on and play college football, and of course, the most important part, get a college education. One of them is sitting right next to me, and that's Will Saddler. He is going to the University of Cincinnati to play football as the Bearcats are coming off one of their best seasons, maybe in school history. Will, first, before we get to your future at Cincinnati, talk about your experience here at East. Of course, many people don't know about it, but you've been battled by injury problems through your whole 4 years.
Yeah, you know, it's really been a great experience here with the coaching staff, Coach Gaddis, you know, Coach Martin, Coach Vogel, Coach Miller, all of them. You know, I have to give a lot of props to them. They really helped me through a lot. You know, my junior year, I transferred from North, so I was out for a year of varsity eligibility until sixth game of the season, and got the opportunity to play safety my junior year on the varsity level, and then was injured first round of sectionals against Connersville. And, you know, that really took a big toll on me at first, but then coaches kind of rounded me back up, got me back mentally and ready to go. And, you know, the same thing happened against North second game of the season. You know, life is full of adversity. Yeah. You just got to get through it. And the coaching staff really helped out a lot with that, and everyone else, the teammates, and it was just really a great experience.
Talk about, you know, meeting different coaching staff. You know, when you go through a recruiting process, it usually starts like your junior year, but, I mean, it's not just you made friendships at Cincinnati. I mean, you made friendships at all the universities that were recruiting you. Mm-hmm. Was it hard on signing day? I mean, yeah, Cincinnati was your choice, but was it hard at all to say no to a school that maybe you built a good friendship with their coach as well?
You know, not really. It was at first, right at the beginning of my recruiting process, I had gotten an offer from Vanderbilt, and I was also talking to Northwestern as well. And it was difficult at first to tell them, you know, hey, look, I decided to go with Cincinnati versus you guys, because everyone was so nice. Everyone was really right there next to me, and it was nice to see that it's not just your high school coaches or coaches that just are trying to get you on their team, but they're truly like that.
And looking towards your future in Cincinnati, of course, I mean, there's a lot of reasons to be excited. I mean, that program, like, I mean, you probably know it as well, they used not to be that good. I mean, football to them was just, you know, just another regular sport. Mm-hmm. But now, I mean, football may be the sport at Cincinnati. Everyone's looking forward to it. Everyone's hyped about it after their Orange Bowl appearance this year. What are you like knowing that you're going to a big-time college football program that may be ranked in the top 15 in the country this coming year?
I'm ecstatic. You know, like you said, they used to be a basketball school. That's what Cincinnati used to be known for. And now it's really something else to be able to come in and be a part of the 2009 recruiting class and really be a big difference for the Cincinnati program and be able to really make a difference in that.
Now, with the incoming freshmen as well, as along with you, have you built any relationships with them or met some of them already?
Yeah, actually, Mike Hilty, he's one of the D linemen. You know, I've also met up with Angel Clyborn. He's going to be a linebacker. He's actually there right now. He's going to be going to the spring practices. He graduated early. And then there's a few other guys that I've actually met on the team that have become good friends.
And about Brian Kelly, I mean, he's done a great job with the Cincinnati program as he's rebuilt it, like we said, made it sort of really a powerhouse. What's your relationship with Brian, Coach Kelly?
Wonderful. One thing that my family really enjoy about Coach Kelly is we had talked to him about my injuries. You know, he came up to us personally and was saying, you know, you have a different situation, and we're going to treat you with care, and we're going to make sure that you can do everything to be able to get you out on the field. We're going to make sure that you can get out there and not have the risk of getting injured again.
And talking about, you know, when you were a kid, I'm sure you dreamed of playing NCAA football, but what is it like now that dream has become a reality, that you are actually living it?
You know, it's you can't explain it. It's something that you dream about. It's something that you know, you're playing a video game and you see these guys and you're like, wow, these guys are something else. You know, they're really good. And then finally you think about it and you're like, you know, I'm gonna be be on that game next year. I'm going to be a part of that. I'm going to be a part of this team that, you know, is on ESPN that you used to grow up watching. I can't even imagine what it's going to be like. It's just, I'm just ecstatic about it. I'm really excited.
And your plans is playing for Cincinnati your freshman year. We sort of talked about it's kind of up in the air if you play a lot or not. I mean, you're coming off that knee injury. But come your sophomore year, where do you want to be yourself?
You know, I want to be right where the coaches want me to be, really, because ultimately it's whatever they want. You know, it's what they want me to play where I can best help out everyone. And you know, if that's at the linebacker position, then so be it, you know. But really, I want to play safety. I love playing safety. But if they need me to move down, then I'll do it.
Well, thanks, Will, for the time. As you can see by his answers, you can see why coaches love his kids. We love this kid because he always says, oh, it's all whatever what the coaches want. But I'm Luke Martin for the Luke Martin Show. I want to thank Will for his time and wish him the best of luck at the University of Cincinnati.
Come on, come on, come on.